New York. Please give a round of applause for Robert Ives. Corner, fighting out of Albany, New York, at 135 pounds, Scott the Hustle Hartman. Ladies and gentlemen, the third man in the ring, or in the cage, all times tonight, Mr. William Barry.
Come on to center, guys, bring it in real quick.
We went over the pre-fight meeting. Hey, touch gloves, listen to me. Fight through, defend yourself. I say stop, stop, don't grab the fences. Fight hard, fight clean, put it in corners.
Give these guys a round of applause. Let's get ready to start some action.
So hard, man.
All right, here we go. Yeah, I lost my last one, too, man.
I worked so hard.
And the winner, at 23 seconds of the first round, by rear naked choke, Scott the Hustle Hartman. Everybody, give a hand for Robert Ives, too. These guys get in here and they train for months.
Listen, don't stretch it out, dude. I got pounded out last time.
I know.
Don't worry about it. It's all right, man.
Scott, you got excited?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, first win of the evening, Scott the Hustle Hartman. Now, you're coming up, you're 2-1 now. Your past two fights have been with Evolution Combat. Your last fight, you lost by submission. And this time you got a submission.
TKO.
You want to talk about it? You say any props to anybody?
Yeah. I'd like to shout out Team Hustle, all my people, my family. I'm here. We're doing it. That's what we do.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Scott the Hustle Hartman.
And thank you to Evolution of Combat.
Right out this way.
It's good, man. I'm working hard.
Fight, bro. Yeah.
Yo, man.
Listen, we can train.
You gotta train, man.
You should, bro.
We gotta spar.
It can happen to anybody, right?
Yeah. Last time I got counted the fuck out.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? Thanks for the opportunity, bro.
Everybody, it's
not over, bro.
No, it's not. I'm not done. Training, crazy. Bro. Never quit none of my
training
life.
Training
fight. Start now, bro.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start now.
Go train, man.
Thanks for the opportunity.
No problem.